In the beginning was the source. Some say the source was the maker of all things. Others believe the source became as a man and will become the very first superhero. Some say it was something else entirely, a mysterious force that guides us, protects us, and brings us together. No one can say for sure where it came from, but what we do know is that it gives power to all the heroes in our world, and it has the energy to bring the light to Infinity City. That's where you'll find Infinity Force, a team of superheroes that follow the light and fight the darkness. We must always protect the source from the Army of Shadows, a team of supervillains who want to destroy the world and bring all the heroes into the darkness. Many times, the heroes of the Infinity Force have tried to find the home base of the Army of Shadows, but it is deep in the Shadow Forest, and so far, our efforts have failed. But we will never give up, because more and more heroes are joining the Infinity Force and choosing to fight for the light. We must continue to guard the source, because without it, Infinity City will fall into shadows. All superheroes will lose their powers, and the entire world will be covered in darkness. We cannot let this happen. Who will lead the way? Who will be the hero who never backs down? Who will step up and fight the good fight? Who will arise?
Private Infinity, you're late.
I'm sorry, I was too busy being awesome.
You know, if you don't train hard, you won't make the Infinity Force.
Please, when they see my moves, they're gonna be begging me to be on the Force.
You know what? Prove it. I know my name is Winter Rose, but watch me turn up the heat.
Not bad, I think I saw a leaf move. Pretty good. I'll try this.
Get going. Let's go. Congratulations, heroes. You have now graduated into the Infinity Force. Private Infinity, you will be known as Captain Infinity now. And Winter Rose, you will serve as Captain Infinity's backup. You will be his sidekick. There's a growing threat of supervillains attempting to bring Infinity City into the darkness.
These supervillains are deceptive, tricky, and hard to catch. Your first assignment, Infinity Force, will be to protect the source from this threat. The source is held in a secure room in Infinity City. It is guarded by lasers to ensure no one enters, but someone did. And they have stolen the source. If it is not returned soon, Infinity City will go dark and fall into the shadows. Captain Infinity, Winter Rose, arise, go. This city is counting on you.
This is the building. What's the plan?
The plan is we find this guy and we return the source to the city.
Okay, let's go.
It's not a very good plan. You'll never find me.
And his little friend.
That's Winter Rose to you.
And Captain Infinity.
Ah, it doesn't matter who you are. You'll never stop Night Blitz's plans.
Who's the captain now?
Well, it took you long enough. It took forever. Is that why they call you Captain Infinity? Because you take forever?
No, but you're going away for a long time.
How long is that?
Infinity.
Long.
Captain Infinity fought an epic battle to prove that he is worth the name Captain Infinity. This was the first of many accounts of Captain Infinity and the Infinity Force versus the Army of Shadows. The Army of Shadows have not relinquished their plan of consuming the entire world into darkness and recruiting fallen heroes into the shadows. As long as Captain Infinity is protector of the light, he will give the fallen hope to arise.